guys, it's ASMR Kitten, and today we're going to be doing something a little different. I'm going to be playing one of my favorite games, which is Episode, and this is not sponsored. I literally just like this game, and I just picked a random story, and we're going to start it, and I'm basically just going to read it to you guys. I'm going to see how it works out. I'm screen recording on my phone, so I'm sorry ahead of time if something pops up. I tried putting it on airplane mode, but it won't let me play the game if I do that. Also, sorry for any ads that may show up, because this game puts one ad before you start sometimes, so this has 1.1 million reads. It's called The Feeling. One ordinary schoolgirl, one mysterious charmer. When they collide, drama, lies, romance, and scandals await. Intrigued. Let's go. So, they're getting our story, I guess. I hope this doesn't take too long. Okay. The story was great. Okay. Warning. Please be advised that this story, blah, blah, blah. Stay. Please. You're all I have left. What a hot babe right there. So, this must be me, maybe. You. And we all need someone to lean on. This is weird. This is weird already, guys. But we're getting way too out of ourselves. Let's just start from the beginning. Customize Megan's look. Alright. Choices are limited, as I still want her to look similar to the original character. Alright. Let's give her... I like the beach waves, honestly. Kind of like this. Alright, looks good. Whatever. This is perfect. I wasn't gonna spend too much time on her, just because, yeah. Customize Tyler. Make him hot. Of course his name is Tyler. The most basic name. Honestly, he looks fine. We're just gonna keep him how they wanted him to be. The Feeling. Chloe X. Ah, this is so dramatic. The Feeling. Episode 1. Pilot. Reminder, the story uses sound. I did turn down the sound so you guys won't be hearing those sound effects. Never mind. Rise and shine. Time for school. Get up. It's too early. Get up now and I'll drive you. Ugh, fine. Now, was that so hard? Yes. Yes, it was. We're going to the football game tonight, by the way. Yeah, sure. Wait, what? Come on. Tonight is Jaguars versus Eagles. Oh my gosh. Season finale. We can't miss it. Fine. Have a great day at school and I'll meet you there for the game. My parents both died in a car crash when I was young. Typical. I miss them so, so much. So now I live with my mom's sister, Kate. Time for school. Kate drove me to school and I went off with my best friend. Hey, Kate's making me go to the football game tonight. No way. Yup. Tonight, out of all nights, you go. Girl, she has the same hair as me. Yeah. I can't make it tonight. It's my mom's birthday and we're going out somewhere. Tell her I said happy birthday. Sure. You'll get to see Tyler Dante at the game tonight. Oh, so dramatic. Not really a big deal, but okay. Of course it's a big deal. He's so beautiful. I'm just going for Kate. I don't want to be there, let alone watch Tyler run around after a ball. Oh, Megan Standall, can you just for once be happy about something? I'm sorry. How about we get a chocolate milkshake for breakfast? Wow, sounds healthy. That sounds really healthy. Sounds great. Me. After breakfast, we decided to head to the library to see our other best friend, Lydia. who do we have here? Tyler, the most popular boy in school, and his best friend, Jordan Frost. Callie has been crushing on Jordan for almost 2 years now. And Tyler, please, I can't even think of a girl that hasn't been drooling over him at least once. Right, where is Liddy? Screw Lydia. It's Tyler and Jordan. Wow, they're such bad friends. And? What do you mean, and? I'm with Grayson. Right. Wait, who said that? Oh, she did, okay. Speaking of. Oh, he's cute, though. Good morning, beautiful. He's cute. Can I help you? As a matter of fact, you can. Firstly, walk to the top floor of this school, and then you fall out of the window. And then the whole of Westwood High will live an eternity of happiness. Wow, she's a bitch. Real mature? My thoughts, exactly. Are you in the right state of mind? Face it, Megan. I'm doing you a favor. The dude's ugly as hell, and he's the type of dude to screw you over really freaking hard. I'll be fine, honestly. Hey, guys. Where have you been? Oh, I was studying with Kyle. What? Studying? 10 for class. Girls are really dramatic. Nothing really happened for the rest of the day, so let's skip to the football game. There's our man's. Wait, no, that's not our man's. That's the man's that other girl is obsessed with. Kyle, right? No. In the blood. Have you seen Grayson? Grayson Anders? I saw him enter that room about 5 minutes ago with my sister. Thanks, Kyle. Oh, he's gonna be cheating on her. I can already sense it. Great, yep, here it is, right here, guys. Oh my god, what a bitch. What a fucking bitch. Look at this girl, look at this girl. Grayson, how could you? But baby, how much of that did you see? Oh my god, enough to see who you really are. I love you, baby girl. Oh my god, you can forgive me. After all, you're so cute when you're angry. I'd say fuck that. Baby, where are you going? Baby, I can explain. You don't need to explain yourself. Please. No, Grayson. Just listen to me. Look, Tyler, I'll call you back. There's beef going on here. Oh, that's him. I was like, who is that? Go on then. Explain yourself. She forced herself on me. Yeah, that's it. She had me pinned up against the wall and wouldn't let me move. Bitch, slap him. Are you actually serious? I was there and you were kissing her. You were nowhere near a damn wall. Fine, I cheated, okay? And I don't regret a bit of it. Alright, bye. Are you happy now? No, not yet. Yes! She did not just... Oh yes, girl. Oh yes. That's what I would do right there. We have to leave him be. Go to hell, Grayson Anders, because I don't have any points on here yet. I play on my iPad. Oh, Grayson, man, you just got beat up by a girl. Shut up, Forrest. By the way, man, you might want to hurry. Seeing as the football game starts in 3 minutes and not even change. The game, I totally forgot. Hey, Ty, you'll never guess what just happened. Gossiping. Why are you late? It wasn't my fault. So it wasn't your fault that you cheated on your girl with Kylie Stone. How do you know about that? Jordan told me. Of course he would. But I'm here now and I'm ready to play. Play football or play with your girl's heart? Football, of course. I've been training more lately. Well, that's a shame. Considering I've kicked you off the team. Did what? Face it, Anders. The only thing you can play is your girl's heart. Or ex-girl, shall I say. You would pay for this, Dante. It's almost halfway through the game and still no sign of Kate. At the end of the game, she's still not here. I mean, I'm happy we won the game, but I'm really worried. So sorry, guys. What happens if she's hurt? Just breathe, Megan. She'll be fine. Come on, Kate. Where are you? Oh, sorry, guys. I tried to turn off the sound. It's Kate. Kate, where have you been? Thank God you're safe. Ma'am, your friend has been in a car accident. We don't know if she's going to make it. Can you please make it to Eastwood Hospital as soon as possible? Bitch passed out. I knew that was gonna happen. I'm so smart. Oh my. Ma'am, are you alright? I'll call the police. She's got a pulse. Okay, that's good news at least. Holy, how long has she been lying there? I don't know, man, I was with you. Oh my, no. She could have been here for hours. Let's just remain positive. You're right, Oh no. Jordan, what is it? Her head, it's bleeding. No, no, no. Here, give her my scarf. Thank you. The ambulance is coming. It's okay. You're going to be okay. Alright, so I believe that is the end of the chapter, I'm guessing. To be continued. Yeah. Okay. So, continue. Okay. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this little different type of video. And if you liked it, I'll continue the story and, like, do all of them for you guys. If you guys liked it anyways, if not, I'm sorry. I'll put up regular content.